Good evening. First question for today. Old one from IIT JAM 2009, when subjective questions were also asked, but this was a good question. That's why I'm discussing. Electric field is given, you need to find the wave vector omega and then the instantaneous Lorentz force. And now we know that actual expression is k dot r minus omega t type, no? It means this part corresponds to k dot r. It means k vector is of the form k root 3 pi I cap minus 100 pi j cap. So that when we take the dot product of this one with r vector, which we consider as x I plus y j, it gives us k dot r equal to this. Okay. So k turns out to be 200 pi. Please check.
Yes, sir.
Now how to get omega?
Kc is equal to omega by k.
Omega is equal to kc type, na?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So it means it is 200 pi c. So that completes the first part. Now, in order to get the instantaneous Lorentz force, we need B vector as well, na? Because Lorentz force is given by Q cross B, and we know E vector already. So first we need to get B vector from given E vector, and how we can do that?
K cross E by C.
Very good. Very good, Durga. K cap cross E by C. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So I need to know the velocity vector as well. So it is given to be V naught x cap at t equal to 0. This, so it will be please check everyone, because I cross I will give you 0, na? And only k cap components will be there. And both, they will get subtracted.
So, don't we have to put x and y to be 0 as the particles at the origin at this point? And t is also 0.
But this is the instantaneous Lorentz force, no?
ओके सर
इंस्टेंटेनियस मतलब टाइम जीरो थोड़ी ना हुआ आपका टी तो आ ही रहा है ना एक्सप्रेशन में ऐसे तो आप टी भी जीरो डालोगे
सर वो तो स्टार्टिंग में है ना टी इक्वल टू
दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग टू हिम ना कि वो तो एक पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट पे हो गया उसके लिए आप बोल सकते
हो ओके सर तो टाइम डिपेंडेंट चाहिए
यस यस तो अगर टी जीरो पे लिखना है सो देन इट विल बी लाइक कॉस जीरो 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 ये हो जाएगा ना फिर तो
यस सर
cos 0 1 हो जाएगा फिर आपका दिस विल बी द आंसर बट एट एनी टाइम दिस विल बी द एक्सप्रेशन ना
यस सर एट एनी टाइम
क्लियर
यस सर क्लियर
Again, E vector is given and you need to find B vector. Again, you can use that shortcut formula that we have used just now. Very good, Durga. Yes, Rita, Arun, very good. प्लीज चेक एवरीवन, क्वाइट सिंपल ना?
यस सर। So you need to check all the options in such circumstance because all are asking about different quantities, wavelength, magnetic field, pointing vector, polarization. If you are able to get k, then you can get lambda also, na? Because k is 2 pi by lambda, lambda is 2 pi by k. No, Rita, one of these is wrong. Very good, Durga. What is the direction of wave propagation, Rita?
Negative x.
Minus x axis.
Yes, it is minus x. So electric field is along J. So it means magnetic field will be along minus K, na? So this option is wrong.
Yes, sir.
So now you need to check ACD. Now pointing vector is directed along positive. This is also wrong because pointing.
Yes, sir.
And we have concluded that it is propagating in minus x. Okay. So now omega is 10 to the power 8. So this gives me k equal to omega by c, that is 10 to the power 8 by 3 into 10 to the power 8, that is 1 by 3. So 2 pi by lambda is 1 by 3. That is lambda equal to 6 pi. Correct? Okay.
Yes, sir. And D is also correct.
Yes, obviously. Because only one electric field is there, na? So it is polarized clearly. Please check everyone.
Yes, sir.
This is the formula. If we try to modify it, this is mu by epsilon 2 square root. This is impedance, eta. So I can obviously cancel out mu naught from all the terms. So it is square root of epsilon naught is clearly refractive index. So it becomes, so you can directly remember this formula. I have proved that both are equal, but you can
remember. मुझे तो second वाला ही याद था.
That's good then, if you remember. So if I multiply by 10,000 to each of these, can I write? That will be easy, na? Okay. And square root of 169 is 13 and that of 225 is 15. So 2 into 13. And that comes out to be, I think, 0.928.
Yes, sir.
Durga, check your answer now.
Yes, sir.
So, यहाँ पर eta और refractive index दोनों same interchange कर सकते हैं ना?
हाँ,
बिल्कुल. Okay.
Inverse होगा, eta is inversely proportional to epsilon ना?
हाँ, sir.
That is the reason. And n is directly proportional to square root of epsilon.
जी सर, समझ.
Yes, Durga. Yes, Arun. Yes, Rita. Yes, Vaak Kajal. So Vp into Vg, it comes out to be C square, na? So it means Vg is equal to C square Vp. So Vg is inversely proportional to Vp, na? Inversely proportional to the phase velocity. Please check.
Yes, sir.
सर डायरेक्ट एक्सप्रेशन कोई डिफरेंशिएट कर दो ना तो उससे तुरंत ही आ जाएगा.
हाँ उससे डायरेक्ट से भी आ जाएगा.
यस सर.
यू आर राइट. वो ज्यादा इजी. आई डिडंट नोटिस अर्लियर.
यस सर. 2-3 लाइंस में हो गया.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल गुड. ये ऐसे कह रहे हैं देखिए C square K square, if you differentiate it with respect to K, तो वहां से दो lines में आ जाएगा. 2 omega d omega by dk, 2 C square K, so 2 cancel, omega by K d omega by dk C square directly, Vp Vg C square, that's it.
यस सर. मैंने भी यही करा था.
सो दिस इज लॉट इजियर. C, K vector will be given by I cap, 10 is for 7 is also I cap, 2 J cap, 3 K cap, na? This, na? Check this. Clear?
Yes, yes sir.
What is the direction of propagation of the incident wave? Yes, Vakha.
Yes,
plus z, not minus z. It is kz minus omega t already. So the reflected one should contain this term as negative one, or there should be a plus sign in between. Okay. So obviously this is not the answer and this is not the answer. So it is out of B and C. Okay. So now wave is propagating along Z. Electric field is along X. This is the direction of electric field and it means that magnetic field, it is coming out na in the y direction, because wave pointing vector, it is along that. Am I right? For incident. And for reflected one, electric field is along same direction, so magnetic field should come out na, so that the wave, it propagates in negative z, like this. This can only happen when magnetic field is coming out, going in, sorry, because E cross B, see this, okay? So magnetic field is along minus y, na? C option is the answer. This says it should be along plus y. Please check.
Can you please repeat?
This one is clear?
Yes, sir.
यहाँ पर जो इलेक्ट्रिक वेव जो है वो z एक्सिस की तरफ जा रही है.
हाँ तो पॉइंट
इंसिडेंट
नहीं होगा.
यस सर.
इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इज गिवन एंड क्रॉस बी इज s ना.
यस सर.
व्हेन यू टेक द क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ i विद j ओनली देन यू गेट k. इट मींस मैग्नेटिक
फील्ड. यस सर.
It means magnetic
point out
in the y direction. See, y means coming out.
Yes, sir.
So now, while getting reflected, electric field is along same direction, and the direction of wave propagation, it gets reversed. So now you need minus z, na? So earlier you have taken the cross product I cross j. So now it should be I cross minus j, na?
Yes, sir. Huh.
So that's it.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
And because wave is propagating in minus z, so that's why this term is minus k1z, because earlier it was positive. Clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
This one. Let us see who is able to solve this one. Then I will again tell you some of the fundas to identify. No, Durga, it's strong. Rita, very good. Yes, Durga, now it's correct. First of all, split this into components. One is X component. Other is Y component. So now at Z equal to 0, we have so phase difference is pi by 4. So clearly it is the case of elliptical polarization. So these two options got eliminated. Okay. Because phi is pi by 4 or phi simply. Therefore, it is the case of elliptical polarization. Okay, now EY lags EX. This shows it is right-handed.
Sir, sir, questions are the 2015 का उसमें answer की में left-handed था sir.
आंसर की में अभी
चेक यस सर यस सर 2015 का है.
हाँ हाँ 15 का है, मैं चेक कर लेता हूँ अभी, प्लॉट कर लेते हैं. बट अभी तो राइट हैंडेड ही आ रहा है हमारा. लेट मी चेक, शॉर्टकट से नहीं करते, आपका डाउट क्लियर करते. चलिए एक्सिस बना लेता हूँ मैं, प्लॉट करके देखते हैं. एक्स Y, Z, okay. Let us see now. So we are having the expressions for EX and EY. Let us try to plot to get the direction of the movement of the electric field. So अगर मैं t इक्वल टू जीरो डालता हूं और ओमेगा t इक्वल टू जीरो, ओके, देन ex इज जीरो, ey इज साइन ऑफ e नॉट साइन ऑफ माइनस पाई बाय फोर, e नॉट बाय रूट टू. तो लेट अस सपोज द पॉइंट इज हियर, ओके. So only EY is contributing, na? EX is not giving you anything.
Yes, sir.
So let us suppose when omega t becomes pi by 4 or anything like pi by 2 also. I'm taking it to be pi by 4 because it will be easier for us to plot, because only EX component will be there. Na? EY will become 0.
Yes, sir.
Because we have to see the handedness only. So now it is positive and EY is 0. Isn't it? So positive value, you obviously you will plot here. Okay. Please check.
Yes, sir.
This, na? So now it means it is moving along this side with the passage of time. Moving like this, na? Means anti-clockwise. Aise jayenge to it is anti-clockwise, na?
Yes, sir.
So now, what is the direction of wave propagation? It is plus Z. Keep the thumb of your right hand in that direction and see whether the fingers they curl in anti-clockwise direction or not. If yes,
yes
then it is right-handed. If no, then you can try it with your left hand. So clearly it is right-handed, na? You can check yourself.
Yes, sir.
When you keep the thumb in the Z direction.
Yes, sir. मैंने check किया था, but answer की मैं भी wrong हो सकता क्या?
अब आपके सामने है बेटा, अब इससे ज़्यादा proof मैं क्या दूँ आपको?
हाँ, sir, बहुत well.
So I have plotted it for you now. Okay. ये तो हो चुका है हमारा. यस जयश्री, So both A and D are correct. So primary maxima, these are the diffraction maxima. First of all, you need to understand this thing. And then the secondary maxima, they are the interference maxima. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
First,
yes, sir.
Now we know the condition for interference and diffraction. Diffraction maxima, the width of the diffraction maxima, it depends upon the slit width.
Yes, sir.
Slit width in an inverse manner, na?
Yes, sir.
So can I write inversely proportional to slit width?
Yes, sir.
So it means if I reduce the slit width, that is given to be A, it will increase the width of the primary maxima. That is the separation between the consecutive primary maxima. So hence A option is correct. And now what about interference maxima?
So A plus B sin theta ho jayega.
Yes, complete. Theek hai? To usme A ke inversely proportional hai. Inversely proportional to slit separation.
Yes, sir.
That is A over here, na? So reducing A will increase, reducing B, sorry, separated by distance. So it will increase the separation between consecutive secondary maxima. That's it.
सर ए प्लस बी स्लिट के सेंटर से डिस्टेंस है
ए प्लस बी नहीं बी लेंगे ना बेटा ए प्लस बी क्यों लेंगे
सर ए प्लस बी तो स्लिट सेपरेशन होता है ना इंटरफेरेंस
हां सर सेंटर से सेंटर का सेपरेशन होता है ए प्लस बी बी सिर्फ ओपेक का है ना
बी सिर्फ
ओपेक का सर
या ए इज लेस वेरी लेस देन बी ना रीड दिस
Yes, sir.
So A plus B means it will be B only.
Yes, sir.
So that's why that will not have any difference. So this is important one. This concept is very important. And this can be asked in interview also. That can you observe interference and diffraction simultaneously? Yes, we do. Every time we carry out diffraction, interference is there. You might have done an experiment also on this, but I don't know, because of COVID you have visited your college last year or not. This one. What is the formula for thickness? डन ना? दिस वन क्लियर?
एक बार कॉन्सेप्ट समझा दो.
That's
from 2 mu t cos r equal to n lambda. वहाँ से है ना?
वहीं से आता है.
पर उसमें तो 2 आएगा नीचे, ये 4 कहाँ से आया बीच में?
ये सर मैं भी उसी से कर रही थी, बट ये 4 टर्म नहीं आ रहा. और थीटा तो पाई हो जाएगा.
एडिशनल फेज डिफरेंस को बोल रहे हो ना तुम लोग?
ये सर
एडिशनल फेज डिफरेंस भी तो होता है ना, वो भी तो ऐड होता है. एक और भी तो ऐड होगा ना लैम्डा बाय 2 का फैक्टर. लैम्डा बाय 2 नहीं, इस केस में लैम्डा ही हो जाएगा.
एक बार बता दीजिए.
मैं पूरा कॉन्सेप्ट ही, एक मिनट मुझे सोचने दो ना, आपको पूरा कॉन्सेप्ट चाहिए इसमें. क्या ऐड करेंगे आप? थिन फिल्म का नहीं तो मुझे, एक मिनट मुझे लिखना ही पड़ेगा. थिन फिल्म में व्हाट डू वी हैव? ये एक फिल्म थी, व्हाट वाज द कंडीशन फॉर मैक्सिमा इन दिस?
एन प्लस हाफ इक्वल लैम्डा बाय लैम्डा.
एन प्लस
हाफ इंटू लैम्डा
न्यूटी कॉस आर. एक में तो कंस्ट्रक्टिव के लिए मेरे ख्याल एन प्लस हाफ लैम्डा था ना?
यस सर.
यस सर.
तो फॉर मिनिमा इट वाज एन लैम्डा ओनली.
यस सर.
ऐसे होता है ना?
यस सर.
इजंट इट?
यस सर. आफ्टर एडिंग द एडिशनल फेज डिफरेंस यही था लास्ट फॉर्मूला.
हाँ तो अब इसमें देखो ना, ये जैसे है आपका उल्टा हो जाता है ना. देर आर टू सिस्टम, रिफ्लेक्टेड एंड ट्रांसमिटेड.
यस सर. इधर रिफ्लेक्टेड सिस्टम के लिए.
तो अब एंटी हाँ तो अब इसमें देखो क्वेश्चन कहाँ गया, एक मिनट. तो एंटी रिफ्लेक्शन फिल्म कोटिंग करनी है एक ग्लास प्लेट के ऊपर. अब एंटी रिफ्लेक्शन का मतलब समझ रहे हो, रिफ्लेक्ट ना हो.
यस सर.
तो रिफ्लेक्ट नहीं होगी तो क्या होगी?
एडिशनल फेज नहीं आएगा,
ट्रांसमिट होगी ना.
ट्रांसमिट. यस सर.
ओके तो उल्टा हो जाएगा.
उल्टा हो जाएगा. तो अब okay, अब आप ये यूज करेंगे फिर.
हाँ अब ठीक है, अब समझ आ गया सर.
तो इसमें डालेंगे तो एन जीरो आर जीरो हो गया. ओके तो आ जाएगा ना टी इक्वल टू लैम्डा बाय.
यस सर.
यहाँ से.
यस सर. अब आ जाएगा. थैंक यू सर.
क्लियर है?
यस सर. क्लियर.
नेक्स्ट वन. Separation, you need to find the separation between the two slits. The hint is, it is based on the missing. Here something is missing, na? Otherwise the pattern should have been like this. So minima is there. Here also it is minima is there. So that can help you in getting the answer. यस रीटा दुर्गा. Now your formula will come into play. That A plus B that you are talking about.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Akash, very good. This is the formula. Which one is missing? Count.
Fifth
order.
1, 2, 3, 4, fifth one. No? So it is coinciding with which one? First one? First diffraction minima, na? It coincides with fifth interference maxima. Okay. Actually, the condition is like this, na? Ye interference maxima. And A sine theta equal to N lambda, it is for diffraction minima.
Minima.
That's why n is 5, m is 1.
So how can we get a guess on which order is the diffraction minima? Interference maximum samajh jayega, but diffraction minima ka order kaise bach jayega?
Kyun? Ye middle part hai aapka. Middle mein there is always a maxima. Uske
yes,
baad
jo pehla aaya to
minima hi hoga na?
Okay.
First okay. Hi aayega na uske baad to. Second to direct it cannot come. It is just similar to this one. तो यहाँ पे ये कौन सा आया फर्स्ट मिनिमा ही बोलेंगे ना
फर्स्ट मिनिमा और उसके बाद सेकंड मिनिमा फिर उसके ओके
ओके सो नाउ यू कैन सॉल्व इट ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू 5a सो बी इज इक्वल टू 4a सो ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस 4a दैट इज 5a How much? 3.5, no?
Yes, sir.
Please check. Clear to all? This is also important type.
Yes, sir.
Very good, Arun. Yes, Durga, Rita, very good. Diffraction pattern has the fourth order missing. Yes, Jayesh. Clear? I'm not going to solve it. I will only tell you the answer or the way.
सर सॉल्व हो जाएगा बट थोड़ा लेंदी है ना
लेंदी एक्चुअली इट इज बेस्ड ऑन व्हेन यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग ओनली वन कलर इट मींस मैक्सिमा ऑफ वन कलर इट इज फॉलिंग ऑन द मिनिमा ऑफ अदर कलर ना
यस सर सेकंड का मिनिमा
यस सर
सो साइन थीटा वन इट मींस लैम्डा बाय ए And similarly for sine theta 2, because colors are different, so lambda is different, na? A is same obviously. This is how you can get theta 1. And similarly, when you do it for sine theta 2, here it is for blue. It is for red, na? Otherwise, yellow, orange. That's how you can find the angles.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then theta 2 minus theta 1. And the final answer given with me is 0.478 degree. Two digits, na? So it will be 0.48. Please check. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This one. Let us see how much you have understood now. Two slits of equal width. If the separation is doubled and the width is halved, then the new pattern will look like. Very good, Rita. Yes, Durga. We have already discussed this one. Yes, sir. So when you are reducing the slit width, then the width of the diffraction maxima will increase. Okay, so this is the width, na? This is how it is coming. So right now it is from minus 1 to 1. So it should increase. It should become double actually, because slit width
is half.
So double ho jayegi. So now it is 2, na? Minus 1 to 1, it is 2 units. So it should become 4 units. So it means this one is wrong, this one is wrong. So it may be this or this, because in both it is becoming 4. Okay, this one is clear.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And now the separation is getting doubled. So if the separation is getting doubled, then interference width of the interference fringes will become half. it means more number of fringes will be there in the space. So it means this is the answer, na? Because this is having same number of fringes, interference fringes.
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir, clear.
Now let us discuss some of the questions, fresh questions from IIT JAM similar to the question that we have discussed today. The first question. Yes, Durga, very good. see. One minute. C cancel hona tha na. तो z equal to 0 और t equal to 0 डाल दिया तो q not e not by 2 रह जाएगा.
Yes sir. ये option.
At t equal to 0, z equal to 0, therefore f is q e not by 2 i cap. Clear?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
So that's why it is very important to discuss the old questions. That was subjective one, and a similar question is there. Yes, Rita Durga, very good. So, how much phase difference is generated by quarter wave plate?
Lambda by 4.
Phase difference.
Pi by 2.
Pi.
9.
Pi by 2 होगा सर, pi by 2 होगा.
Okay. Pi by 2.
Then what should be the angle between fast axis and quarter wave plate?
30 degree होगा सर. कैसे? 30
degree.
How?
Sir, because 45 में तो से circularly polarized हो जाएगा light.
Yes.
90-180 में linearly polarized हो जाएगा.
Yes, very good. That is how we come to this conclusion.
Because yes, sir.
This will lead to circular, and these two will lead to
linearly polarized.
Linear polarization. Only this will give rise to elliptical polarization. This was also a good question. This one. Now that shortcut is not going to work, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So you need to make use of this equation. Yes, Durga. So take the curl of E. What is the curl that you are getting?
I cap plus yj cap. Or k goes to negative. I cap plus yj cap minus z k cap.
This one. So now I need to integrate it. So if we integrate it, it will become so all the questions are easy, you can see.
Yes, sir.
Sir, nuclear physics mein important kya hai sir? Kaun se type ka question?
This one I was looking for. An RC circuit. this one. So only RC circuit is there. With switch S open, the capacitor is fully charged. It means it gets charged through this battery only. Okay, and what is the voltage during charging? V 1 minus, this was the charging equation, na?
Yes, sir.
So same will be followed by voltage also. So S is then closed, na? So what could be the maximum voltage across capacitor?
20 volt.
No. After closing the switch, I'm asking. That is the voltage when the switch was open, na?
Yes, sir. 20 volt.
With switch. So then you have closed the switch at T equal to zero. So then it will further charge through this battery. So yes. The max voltage can be 30 volt, na? Okay. So it is approaching 30 volt and time given is 2.4 millisecond. And what is the time? RC time constant. What is R? So when it is getting charged through this battery, then responsible R is this one only, na? Not this one. Okay. Because this is already charged through this R and C combination. Now it is getting charged through this battery. After 20 to 30 ja raha na. So only 6 kilo ohm will be relevant. So now you can solve it. How much? What is this quantity? Please tell. What is this value?
Total it 1 minus is a...
Okay, so 30 into 0.039. So it is 961, yes. It means. So how much? What do you get after multiplication?
1.17.
Volt. So voltage across capacitor . This is the answer. See, let us suppose this much circuit only. Let me tell you what is happening. Earlier, only this circuit is important for us because current is flowing through this one only. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So what will be the polarity of the charge on the plates of the capacitor? This?
Yes, sir.
So now this capacitor you have attached across this battery. So now this battery will charge this capacitor in opposite direction. Na? Means discharge, yes, it, actually discharge it. Na?
Discharge.
So that's why, yes, that is the reason I have calculated the charge deposited on this capacitor by this battery. Okay. And earlier it was charged to 20 volt. So because this charge is of opposite nature, so that's why I have subtracted this one from the earlier voltage, this voltage from the earlier one, okay, to get the answer. Clear? Jitna pehle charge tha, usme se ab wala minus ho gaya na?
Yes, sir.
So that is the remaining charge or the voltage. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Sir, discharge तो वो 10 volt वाली battery कर जाए ना?
हाँ तो कितना कर रही वो आपने निकाल तो लिया?
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
तो 10 के लिए ही आपने लिया ना? देखिए, you have taken this R only while solving this. C तो वो रहेगा ही रहेगा. तो आपने इसी circuit से कराया ना वो कि कितना होएगा? 10 तो इसलिए ना वो it is a, according to us, it was initially it was charged to 20 volt. So 20 plus 10 aapko karna padega na?
Yes, sir.
Ye final wala hota hai ki kitne tak pahunchega. Aaya to aapka dekhi aap kitna aaya. Clear?
Yes, sir.
That's all for today. So I think the next topic is kinetic theory of thermodynamics, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So tomorrow's topic will be kinetic theory. Okay, students. Bye-bye. Take care.
Thank you, sir.